guys just go back and get back to training on Monday, that everything will be all right.